Red bishop 14 is actually an expert on one of these lines in the Czech Benoni, where white basically doesn't castle and just goes on a king walk to the queen side. Now this seems very dangerous, but it's justified because white has a very powerful center. Here white's pieces actually are really powerfully placed, and eventually black just blunders the bishop, taking a rook on a1 that's not even there, and finally even black's queen gets trapped and they throw in the towel.